show. There is one more person I need to thank because he's been playing Jews all night. Not only he's gorgeous to look at, but he's amazing to listen to. I love his spins. Give it up for DJ Mark Robo! Mark, are you in the house? Now, ladies and gentlemen, what's a show without a finale? Give it up for those gorgeous ladies.
Sword would lie as long as born.
If you don't see what you wanna hear, lay down, brother, you're dead. If you don't see what you wanna hear, you should go back to school. Now, if you don't see what you wanna hear, you're what kind who's cool. Now, we wanna warn you to be on your guard. This is one thing you can't get with your credit card.
If you don't see what you want out there, you should go back to school.
You don't see what you want out there, it must be out of print. Sing it. Hey, if you don't see what you want out there, you need a brand new flint.
Look at this equipment. We don't toss it around. I'd like to see the Russians get this off the ground.
My lonely days are over. the skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover.
Beautiful.
The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to. A dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. A thrill that I never know. Oh, yeah, yeah. You smile, you smile. Oh, then the spell was cast. And here we are in heaven.
Give it up for Kendall! And give it up for Rupa Bruce, where is she? It wouldn't be here without her.
Raida Lakakeda, how are you?
Are we on camera?
Yes, we're on camera.
Hello, how are you?
Yeah, well, I'm
is this
very
Real
good.
Housewives, Real Drag Queens of something?
Yes.
Yeah, it wasn't my edit.
It wasn't my edit.
I've got someone here edit. Special to talk to you.
Oh, yes. The lovely Lindsay.
A certain lesbian of ours.
Oh,
you're on, love, you're on.
I saw Raida partaking in the gentle art of nicotining and thought I might do one for somebody. Call me. Raida, fabulous performance as usual.
Oh, it was very cab, yes, it was very cab.
Very, very cab. Lots of colour, lots of movement.
Going very, very well. We're enjoying DT's. Are we on camera or not?
Hello?
DT's is actually a great little venue, great little audience, and they appreciate us, which is great. We love that.
Because I've heard you packing them in.
We are, yeah. It's crazy. Like, they're just pouring into the joint.
And so, yeah. What do you think of the night?
Well, we got here very late because Candy's a shocking alcoholic. So we're at our place, swilling alcohol, and then we got here, and it's actually been fantastic. I've loved it. Loved it.
Excellent. Well, thanks for chatting to us. You can catch us on Pi TV, Steve TV, and wherever there's an opening.
We're everywhere. We're everywhere.
Thanks, Rita.
And I got to jump up and join my fellow drag queens of Melbourne with Susie, Rita and the gorgeous Miss Candy.
Absolutely.
Which was a bit of a treat.
Absolutely. And working with the older drag queens of Melbourne, it must be a bit of an honour, really.
Well, it is. I mean, I am actually older than most of them, but I don't want to say that. It's an honour for them to work with me.
Thank
you.
Well done. Now, DG,
you're a DG. No, I'm still the DH. I'm holding up the banner of the dinner ladies. So still there, yet it's going great guns.
Thank you very much.
It's always a good to see you. Coming down.